That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row.